Oke, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oke, today in this noon and in this place, I want to tell you about one of popular brand car in the world. That is Toyota. Toyota is a car manufacturer from Japan. Toyota was founded by Kichiro Toyoda since 1933. The first car made by Toyota is a Toyota AA. The first production of Toyota AA in 1936. Toyota AA has an engine with capacity 3.4 liter and with power 85 horsepower. Toyota first come to Indonesia in 1971. The first car of Toyota Indonesia is a Toyota Land Cruiser FJ series. Toyota Land Cruiser FJ series was imported from Japan. Toyota Land Cruiser FJ series is a car for off-road or traveling. So, the one type of Toyota Land Cruiser FJ series is a Toyota Land Cruiser FJ14. Toyota Land Cruiser FJ14 has an engine with capacity 3.5 liter and with power 135 horsepower. So, the first car made by Toyota Astra Motor is a Toyota Kijang. Toyota Kijang is a car for family Toyota Kijang is car for family and for working, because Toyota Kijang divided of two types. The first type is Toyota Kijang for family. There are seven seater and can for seven passenger. And the second type of Toyota Kijang is Toyota Kijang for working. There are only two seats because only for two passenger. Until now, Toyota Kijang has turned into Toyota Kijang Innova. Toyota Kijang Innova now is the best of family car in Indonesia. Okay, maybe that's all from me. Thank you. Okay, maybe that's all from me. Thank you for listening. I'm sorry for my mistake. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.